today another video. Sorry for this back here. It's 10:45 and I woke up 10 minutes ago. Didn't have breakfast because I'm not hungry yet, but I changed and I brushed my hair and my teeth and I'm here. But my mom texted me and asked me what I wanted for dinner this week, and I was like, do that, but here we go. Today we're doing the giant squat. This gets so heavy with the gallon, but that is right. We are doing the gallon today. I'm so excited. You can have the full gallon. My gallon right here. Got my saline solution, and now I'm going to go grab the other thing. Now it's 11:55. So I took the memo. So, I don't want to do yellow, but me and my dad have a lot of yellow, and I don't know if we'll have enough of everything else, so I'm going to go with yellow. And I should probably take off my mask. Just move my phone and the camera over there. Okay. Well, I just want to grab some shaving cream. I have lots. This one's going to be empty. Baking soda for me. Baking soda for me. And then this just has a little bit left in it, so I'm going to use this. A spatula. No, it's not good. It's not good. But you have to use it. Oh, and guys, before we go on with the video, don't forget to like and subscribe down below. Without further ado, let's get on with the video. I'm probably likely going to have to stand for this, just because. Is left. Hold on, I'm just gonna wait and see how much is left in the container. Okay, so if you can't tell, it's about right above my nail. So right here. So I'm going to put some more in. I actually just want to have a little bit left for other slimes. Shaving cream, make it even bigger. So, just gonna go with that. Change the thing on the side so you can put it. Alright, here we go. Spatula is in. Okay, so how much do we have left? I actually wanted to use this container for another video. It doesn't have to do with slime. but I don't know if that's gonna happen now. I was just gonna wait and do this later, but then I was like, oh no, Mare cannot wait any longer. I've already waited a week, so. Oh, and by the way, this is pre-recorded too. I have lots of videos pre-recorded because Monday after my birthday, so July 16th, I was like, okay, so I have some videos to film, but just a little bit yellow and not even all mixed in, so I'll be back. Okay, here we go. I think I just dropped it in that container because that's some of it was already gone. But I used, and that would not come out. I basically used a full container. Well, like, I don't know. I finished a container, which is good. Because we've had these yellow things for a long time. See, and it doesn't give like the effect that the Barbasol does. See, look at this. That doesn't make it look fluffy to me. So then you take the Barbasol and you go like this. See, the Barbasol is so much better. No offense to Eclay. Eclay is definitely more cheap, but it doesn't work as good for slime, for shaving. I don't know, but. If I shaved, I would definitely use the Barbasol because it's fluffy and the Eclate would drip down my face. So, Barbasol! Comment down below which one you would use or which one you do use if you're a guy and you shave. So, that question? Oh no, this is making it lighter or something like that. It's not even like a bright sunshine yellow. I just mixed it forever. I was like, you know what? Let's just go with it. So I'll be back and forget the shaving cream. I'll mix it in and maybe add some more drops of yellow. Okay, so I actually did not add my color because it's already it's taken me a long time. And my hand is getting tired, so I'm gonna start adding some baking. You better come out. Like, I'm gonna need lots and lots of you to help me with this. Okay, just mix that in. Get it off the sides. So, I will be back when it starts to activate. Okay, so it isn't just liquid anymore. Should we play with it? So it is still kind of liquid and some in the corners, and it's still definitely sticky. But you know what? Who cares? Now I'm just mixing it with my hand. That is going to be fun too. But yeah, I will come back once it is there. Okay, so it's not completely active. There's still some stuck to the bottom, so I'm going to get that off, and then it will be time to get it out of the container, and I'm excited. So, I'm actually on to the second finish to save, and I'm pretty sure I'm more than halfway done, but you know, who cares? So, I'll be back soon. Okay, so I'm pretty sure it's still a little sticky. But look, it literally just basically peeled off. Okay, just gonna sit that over there. Look at this, guys! Well, and girls. Look at this. Oh! Okay, don't mind my shorts, by the way. I changed shirts, but not shorts. So anyways, yeah. But here's the shirt. I'm so happy and excited that this worked. I was so nervous that I would like overactivate it or something. And I know it's not like Karina Garcia, Rebecca's mole huge, but this is still